Your clothes are already tight and soon they won't fit at all. How far along are you?
I thought I'd hidden it better. How did you know? Are you a doctor?
In a manner of speaking.
He's not. He merely has the ego of one. I apologize, miss. Mr. Holmes is fond of his observations, but I am the doctor here, not him. Do you need any help?
I'm fine, thank you. I would rather not discuss my condition, nor let word of it spread.